हाय स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू रियल नंबर्स। इन दिस इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट व्हाट इज द सेट ऑफ रियल नंबर्स। यस, द कलेक्शन ऑफ रेशनल एंड इरेशनल नंबर्स इज कॉल्ड सेट ऑफ रियल नंबर्स। यस, एंड वी डिस्कस्ड द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ रियल नंबर्स, लाइक द नंबर्स व्हिच आर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाय क्यू आर कॉल्ड, which can be expressed in the form of p by q are called rational numbers, which cannot be expressed in the form of p by q are called irrational numbers, and the collection of these two is called real numbers. Yes, and some other properties also we have discussed. Yes, like sum of irrational and irrational is always an irrational number. The difference of a rational and irrational number is always an irrational, and the product or quotient of a non-zero rational number and an irrational number is always irrational. Yes, like these properties also we discussed. And also we know that root 3, root 5, root 7, root 11, these all are irrational numbers, and especially pi is also an irrational number. We discussed these all points. Yes, okay. Then do you think exist any other type of irrational numbers in number system? Yes, there are some other type of irrational numbers. Before going to the topic, we have to know a little bit. We have to recall some laws of exponents. Yes, some properties are laws of exponents. See, my children, I am giving some equations which are in exponential form like this. See, for example, I am taking the equation like this: y is equal to 4x. Y is equal to the power of x. Y is equal to 2 raised to the power x. For how the relation is established between x and y? How x and y are related? Can you guess? No, we can't say no. For example, for y is equal to some value. For example, for y is equal to 4, can you guess the value of x? Yes, see. For example, 4 is equal to 4x, then what is the value of x? 2. If I give x, 16 is equal to 4x, then what is the value of x? 16 can be written as base 2 and power 4, like this, 2 to the power of 4, that is equal to 4x. Then what is the value of x? 4. If I take another relation like this, y is equal to 3, 4x, then how to find the value of x when y is given? For example, if y is equal to 81, we can guess the value of x. Sir, what will be the value of x? Yes, 81 can be written as 3 raised to the power 4. 3 raised to the power 4, then only, so that x value is 4. Okay, when we are able to write the value of y as base, as given as the right side, but for suppose, instead of y value 81, if I take 18 is equal to 3 power x. 18 is equal to 3 power x. I have considered here y is equal to 18. Now in this case, can we guess what is the value of x? Now what is the value of x? In this relation, 18 is equal to 3 power x, 3 to the power of x. What is the value of x? What is the relation between this x and 18? How to find? Is it possible to write 18 as base 3 for any power? No, it is not possible. Then, how to find the value of x? It must be some other relation between x and y. Yes. And what is the relation? Yes, we call the relation as a logarithmic form. What do you call logarithmic form? So, my dear children, so in this session we talk about logarithms concept in 10th class. Okay. So, our topic is logarithms, introduction to logarithms. Introduction to logarithms. If I take the relation between x and y in another form, that sense, in another equation like this, y is equal to n power x. For y is equal to 5, For y is equal to 5, this equation becomes 5 is equal to 10 to the power of x. Then how much, what is the value of x here? Can you raise the power of 10 now to get the value of 5? So how many times I have to raise 10 power? No. And also you cannot write 5 as base 10. The value of 5 is 5 itself. Then in this case, in y is equal to, in 5 is equal to 10 power x, in 5 is equal to 10 power x, x is defined as logarithm of 5. In y, 5 is equal to 10 power x, x is defined as logarithm of 5. Logarithm of 5 to the base 10. To the base 10. Logarithm of 5 to the base 10. And it can be written as shortly like this. It can be written as shortly like this. See how x is equal to log 5 to the base 10. Or we can write it as simply log 5. Log 5. Here base 10 no need to write. If the logarithms having base 10, such type of logarithms are called common logarithms. What do you call? Common logarithms. Common logarithms. Understand, my dear children? See, we derived this formula by using exponential form itself. Yes, from exponential to logarithmic form. From exponential form to logarithmic form. See, so this is the value of x. So in this relation, the value of x is log 5 to the base 10 or log 5. Then how to find log 5 value? So we have some table or logarithmic tables. Okay, from that we will consider the values of this log 5, log 6, log 7, whatever may be in the table. We have to read out the table. That means by seeing we have to read out the table. But in our 10th class level, we don't use those tables. But these tables are useful, or this logarithmic concept is useful in chemistry subject. Whereas we use, you know, to find the pH values. Sorensen introduced the value of pH now. So in pH is equal to minus log of H plus ions. Yes, this formula is there. So in this case we use logarithmic form. Is it understood? So this is most useful chapter in other subjects also. Then how to define the definition of logarithm? How to define it? See, very simple. So here, for example, if I take y is equal to, in the case of, see, here the exponential form is like this, 10 to the power of x is equal to 5. Then how did I write x value? X is equal to log 5 to the base 10. Yes, similarly, if a to the power of x is equal to n, then here the value of x is equal to log n to the base a. Log n to the base a. Here n is a natural number. That means here a value is greater than 0 and should not be equal to 1. And n is greater than 0. N is greater than 0. Then we say that the definition of logarithm is like this. If a power x is equal to n, then x is equal to log n to the base a. Log n to the base a. Here, this is exponential form. This is exponential form. The given answer, the given question will be in the exponential form. We have to convert it into logarithmic form. It is logarithmic form. Okay, my dear children, did you understand? It is most important. What is this condition? Here if a to the power of x is equal to n, then x is equal to log n to the base a. Where a greater than 0 and a is not equal to 1 and n greater than 0. Here and a comma n are real numbers. A comma n are real numbers. That means these also a part of real numbers. Yes, logarithms also a part of real numbers. So this is another category of numbers. These also irrational numbers only. These comes under irrational numbers only. Okay, so let me give one more some forms. Let me write 3 to the power of x is equal to 81. Then how to write it? Logarithmic form. X is equal to log c. It is in the form of a over x is equal to n. What is the formula? X is equal to log n to the base a. Similarly, log 81 to the base 3. So for example, if 3 to the power of y is equal to 1 by 81, then what is the value of y? 3 to the power of y is equal to here we can write as 1 by 3 to the power of 4. That is equal to 3 to the power of minus 4. So in the case y is equal to minus 4. How to write this into logarithmic form? Yes, like this. Y is equal to log 1 by 81 to the base 3. To the base 3. See here, it is 1 by 81 is n. The base is a. Here n is greater than 0 and a also greater than 0. But a not equal to 1. Okay. So this